Hello, hello, everybody. Hello. Here's my soup I made. My soup. I still got a lot, but there's my soup. That's what I made. That's what I made for dinner. I'm trying to find something to watch. TV's playing games with me. It's good. Tired. Ah, show I was trying to watch it just now it's gone. Now it's gone. What I was trying to watch. Damn it. I'm gonna have to look it up. Eat my dinner. Come on, why is it not? There it is. Sorry, I'm just trying to find some show. So I don't. There we go. With the wacky hair.
$100 worth of brand new toys sitting behind me. And since we're in the end zone, terrible circumstances right now, we decided we're going to drive around and give these toys to people free of charge. So what we're going to do, we're going to put a post up on Facebook saying, free toy, and we'll take it to your driveway, free of charge, nothing to you, and we have a lot of it. So let's go pack the car up, and let's go see what we can do some toys. Shout out to Super Unsexy, your channel, Smart. Just like this,
because this looked like an awesome idea, and I had to get involved. It's good. I'm ready to do something healthy. My head style. Right, guys, so I had some celery that my mom gave me. I might have another bowl of this.
Alright, on to the second family. They have a 7-year-old boy, 13-year-old boy, 10-year-old boy, and a 2-year-old boy. So four boys. Yeah, all four kids left to go during the quarantine. Says kids can't wait to meet us, so let's get a little boy. I got the kids. I said they can pick like 2 or 3 things a piece because we got a lot of houses to go to. So let them go ahead and pick whatever they want.
Well, yesterday was 128 in our county and 20 now in Messina and 5 in my mom's town, Brazier. Took to that. Soup's really good. Might have another bowl. It tastes really good. Yummy. I like soup. Took some chicken that I had in the freezer. And just took some noodles and some seasoning.
Of course, 5-year-old girl left with 50% of the
but I was had bad stomach bug. That's why I didn't do no videos. Now I feel better. Stomach's been better. Soup's really good. Tired though. Being sick makes me tired. Like I'm just starting to feel better. I had like some stomach nasty bug. They they said it might go worse off my way though. I'm just starting to get that way. Trying to stay safe. But I was like stomach bug. I don't know how I got it, but I did. I was bad stomach bug. Nasty stomach bug. It's like one of those 24-hour bugs. Oh, it was so bad. I got so much better though. I couldn't hold nothing down. Now I feel so much better. Hope I start feeling better though, everybody. I hate when I feel down. I've been a little depressed though. Not good. I don't like feeling down. No, excuse me. I'm just having one of those days.
Okay, so this one is for a 3-year-old boy.
Excuse me. I gotta put the soup in the fridge. I have a lot of soup.
It has a very weak immune system along with chronic lung disease. Okay, so the only thing with this one is, I think it's in a gated community, so we just gotta give them the name and we'll go in and make this little boy dead. Alright, toys for a 3-year-old boy. What's good for a 3-year-old boy?
That soup was good.
Look at this emoji box. How perfect. This, too. Ryan's for a review. We'll get mom real quick.
But yeah, I'm gonna try to be positive. I'll stay positive. I've just been not myself. Not myself lately, everybody. Bye.